Hey, so, good news and bad news. The bad news is someone sent you this video, which pretty much means you're trash. But the good news is, being trash is pretty cool, actually. People give you, like, free food all the time, and you go for free rides sometimes, and you don't gotta worry about spending money on soap or deodorant because you stinky!